Another New Mexico town added to the list of places canceling their 4th of July festivities. The Red River Chamber of Commerce announced today their annual parade and their celebration in Brandenburg Park is canceled. They encourage anyone still traveling to Red River this weekend, which is a popular destination for people from Oklahoma and Texas, to wear a mask, to social distance, and to wash their hands.